As I mentioned earlier tonight, all the groups here have got ties to Rockingham Community College. And it just so happens that Eddie, the mandolin player, is a graduate from our machining program here at the college. And Lee, the banjo player, is a graduate from the HVAC program. Well, it just so happens I happen to be the HVAC instructor here. And the first day I met him, I think he had a banjo on the back of it. I could see right away that we were going to get a lot right off the bat. And ever since that time, I've been asking Hubert, Lawson, and the country boys to come over here and help us out with concerts. Not just for Habitat for Humanity, but we have done Relay for Life concerts in the past. I couldn't tell you how many times they've been here on the stage for us, and I sure do appreciate it. So, a lot of years. It's been a lot of years. And
we enjoyed
it. Hubert?
Yes, sir.
I know it's a mighty tall order to have to come in behind the fellowship choir. Well, someone had to do it.
We've heard those guys before. They're pretty tough.
Well, Hubert Lawson and the Bluegrass Country Boys are my favorite bluegrass band. And it's been said they are the most entertaining band in bluegrass.
I wouldn't go as far as to say that. But
give them a big warm
it anyway.
Welcome. It's Hubert Lawson and the Bluegrass Country Boys.
Jeannie. She lived in the cabin on the hill, in a coal mining town in West Virginia. I love Jeannie and I guess I always will. I thought I would always want to ramble. I thought I would never settle down. But I met her in the hills in West Virginia, in the heart of a coal mining town. You have won my heart and soul. I thought I would always want to ramble. I thought I would never settle down. But I met her in the hills in West Virginia, in the heart of a coal mining town.
We're going to do you a few gospel songs tonight. I hope you don't mind. We do some of both. As a matter of fact, if you pick up one of our schedules out front, you'll find that we're playing at a lot of churches around for the next 6 or 7 months. We're doing a lot of stuff for benefits for church people. As a matter of fact, we're playing one out here at, I can't think of what the name of the community is, Sandy Cross. They're trying to raise money out there to build them a fellowship hall, and we're going by and do a benefit for them. What is the date on that? You remember, Mama? Anyway, just pick up the schedule, and you'll know what it is. Anyway, this is a little thing called I Am the Man Thomas.
I
Thomas, I am the man. Look at these pale scars, hair in my hand. They drove me up the hill, Thomas, I am the man. They made me hurry home, Thomas, I am the man. I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these pale scars, hair in my hand. Thomas, I am the man. They never turn the cross, Thomas, I am the man. I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these little scars, hair in my hand. Pierce me in my side, Thomas, I am the man. I died on the cross, Thomas, I am the man. I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these pale scars, hair in my hand. Thomas, I am the man. In 3 days I rose, Thomas, I am the man. I am the man, Thomas, I am the man. Look at these little scars, everybody.
Thank y'all. Thank you very, very much. Gonna get Mike to come over to get a hold of one of these singing mics over here. And do you a little song that I enjoy hearing him do. It's a song that probably you don't hear bluegrass instruments do much, but you are tonight. Mike, am I in the right place?
I believe you are, yes.
I believe so, I am. Anyway, the name of this song is The Lowlands.
Direct my way. Train is leaving shortly. There's no time for delay. She told me she'd be waiting. I'm not too sure she is. I've heard that there's another man who claims that she is his. The Lowlands were my home when I was but a child. They will be my death. When I pass my time, scattered across the field. It started to rain and continued several days. The river overflowed. flowed, and the crops all went to waste. The lowlands were my home when I was but a child. They will be my deathbed when I pass my time.
Well, I didn't ask him before we started, but if Keith would, and he's got his harmonicas handy, we get him to come out and play one with us. He ain't lost, is he? Have y'all seen him lately? He's done this one with us several times, so he knows what the name of it is. A little thing called a wildwood flower, and boys, y'all hang on.
Oh,
Thank you, Keith. Did he do a good job? He always does. He always does a wonderful job. Anyway, let me take a second to tell you who all's playing for you tonight. Over on the far right, good friend of ours, lives up there pretty close to us. Fine guitar picker, good singer, Mr. Mike Maddox, y'all make him welcome here. Standing next to him on the five-string banjo and doing 95% of the lead to the Bluegrass Country Boys, that's my oldest son, Lee Lawson. On the little instrument, most of the time I toad it, he carries this one, because this one's so heavy. Anyway, he does a good job on the mandolin, sings a high tenor. That's my youngest son, Eddie Lawson. And also sitting in with us on that last one was Mr. Keith Sigman. Y'all give him another good one. Back on the doghouse bass, that's Mama. She keeps this whole crowd straight, baby. Don't do that again, she'll want a raise. But the deal is, if you don't believe what I'm telling you, go out and look on the front of my truck. I got a sign on that says, if Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. And that's just the way it is.
And the man doing the talking here this afternoon, he picks lead guitar, sings baritone. Stand up, Daddy, so everybody can see you. We call him the shortest man in bluegrass, Mr. Hubert Lawson.
What did he tell me to stand up? I already am. Anyway, we're going to do you one that we've done on our last recording. A little thing that the Dillard's done called There Is a Time.
There is a time for love and laughter. The days roll past like summer's toss. Winter winds and fall after. But there is love and love and warm. There is a time for us to form. When time is young, it's always lose the green and roll yonder. At his knee, the world's now we'll come with kiss and call. We need a fire against the cold. There is a time for us to warm. When time is young, it's always the woods are green or over yonder. At his knee, the world is free. Frost will come and bring harvest, and you can sleep when the day is done. There is a time for us to walk. When time is young, it's always the woods are green or all yonder. The path is near, the world is free. The path is near, the world is free.
We're going to get Mike to sing you another one. He also put this one on our latest CD. If you listen to words, they really make good sense. This is a little thing called Aragon Mills. Thank you, Mike. Okay. We're going to do an instrumental gospel number, if you don't mind. That's a little thing we also put on our new CD called How Great Thou Art. Y'all ready? You ain't ready. Play the harp on it too if he wants to.
All the merrier, I think.
The more the merrier. Y'all give the sound man a good hand. He's doing a good job for us up here. We appreciate him a lot. And also, when the show's over tonight and y'all go back to the table out here, pick up one of those brochures out there that we're going to be doing a show with Doyle Lawson and Quicksilver down at Reedsville High School the 1st of April on Saturday afternoon. And be rich in tradition, my band, Doyle Lawson and Quicksilver, from about 3 o'clock to about 5:30 in the afternoon. So if 5:30 to 8:30, she said. Anyway, I also, and some people done bought them. I've seen a lot of people bought them from us tonight. We've got advanced tickets on that, too. They'll save you some money. If you take a notion you want one, just say one of us. And we'll try to part with it.
Y'all ready to do it?
How great that was. Thank you. check him. I don't want him to throw me off. Yeah, I know when I got to get off. We're going to do an old song here that a good friend of mine down in Eden wrote. Little thing called the Mighty Road. Yes, me, was I in B chord? I definitely am. Like I said a while ago, pick up one of our schedules out front. We've got a lot of stuff coming up the rest of the year. Like to look out and see some of you folks out there. We do, like I said, we're going to be doing a lot of churches and things. And this Doyle Lawson thing down at Eden is for the Cancer Center in Mid-End, Madison. It's going to be in Reeves, the Cancer Center's in Madison. That's what I meant to say. Anyway, all the proceeds from that thing go to the Cancer Center over in Madison. I don't know if any of y'all are familiar with it, the Barry Joyce.
Y'all just drive around, y'all hear some music, and come on in.
Yeah.
Her long red hair, blue green eyes, cast a spell that hypnotized all of us for a while. My Molly Rose, I love you, girl. You're the prettiest thing in the world. Not long, hold you close to me. But by tomorrow, you'll be gone. I'll still be here all alone, dreaming of you. My Molly Rose. She'd make a show in every state, making men their gaze open for her smile. And from my seat, I can see that the Montrose, she cared for me, and if only for a while. My Montrose, I love you, girl. You're the prettiest thing in the world. Not long, hold you close to me. But by tomorrow, you'll be gone. I'll still be here. I'm on the road.
Enjoyed it. We're going to turn it back over to Keith.